Hi everyone, Zach here with Cornerstone Solutions. Do you get a lot of junk submissions from your web forms, even though you have CAPTCHA turned on? Today I'm going to show you how to set up a manual lead approval process. Let's take a look. Okay, so I've already got my form built in Zoho Forms. It's the newsletter form here, and I've already got it integrated with the CRM. So I'm going to click on Edit here, and I'm going to go to the Integrations tab. And you can see that I've got this connected to the leads module in CRM. I've got all my fields mapped. And then down here at the bottom, there's a whole bunch of other options. The one that we want to make sure is checked is the approval. Send entries to approval list in Zoho CRM. I have that checked and I've clicked the integrate button to save that change. So now if I go in and I submit a new web form here, okay, so that's been submitted. It may take a couple of seconds for it to push over to the CRM, but if I go into the CRM here, I see that that name does not show up in my leads module. And that's because we've enabled that approval process. And so what we need to do is we need to come up here to the top right-hand corner of the screen and click on the actions button, and then click on the button that says approve leads. And you can see when I do that, there's a couple in here already. The submission that I just submitted here, Zach, I can approve that. So I can check the box here in front of this and I can click approve. The other option here, obviously you can delete the record if it's a junk record or they're not qualified, or maybe a customer fills out the form instead of a lead and you want to just delete it out of the system because maybe you already have them in your system. So you can delete that record as well. Or you can change the owner and approve. And so this is kind of the last use case of this is if you want to manually kind of review the leads before they actually go into the CRM and your salespeople can access them, and maybe you want to assign a lead to a particular person, you can click on the lead submission, you can put change owner and approve, and then you can select the user that you want to have access to that particular lead. And then you just click change owner and that approves the lead. It goes into the system. Now, if I go back to the leads module here, you can see my lead submission that I just submitted here. And you can see the other submission that I approved as well. And you can see, of course, that the submission that I changed the user on, you can see that that changed the user up here on this particular lead. So that's how you create a lead approval process from your web forms.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.